Stanley Kramer was born on September 29, 1913 in Hell's Kitchen, now Clinton, Manhattan, New York City, New York, USA as Stanley Earl Abramson. He was a producer and director, known for Judgment at Nuremberg, 1961, Guess Who's Coming to Dinner, 1967, and It's a Mad, 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 Mad World, 1963. He was married to Karen Sharp, Ann P. Kramer and Marilyn Erskine. He died on February 19, 2001 in Woodland Hills, Los Angeles, California, USA.